Hello, and welcome to another sound design tutorial with frames. Today, we're going to do something a little bit different. Since it's been 24 years since Formula One came to Portugal, and this weekend is the Portimão GP, I decided to do a sound inspired on Formula One cars. So what I'm going to do this time is just basically use my jacket. So let's get right into it. Okay, so now that we have both sounds recorded, let's open the frames. Here we have it, and import our samples. So I'm going to import for the fourth layer the first one. Okay, here I have the jacket one. Okay, I want jacket two. So I'm gonna open the window and take it a little bit, put it here. Okay, now I'm gonna increase the stereo spread and randomize the tuning. And randomize this a little bit. All of it. It already starts sounding a little bit like Formula Ones. Now I'm gonna, here on the third layer, I'm gonna put the other sound, which sounds like this. This one. Just so you can hear the other sound clean, I'm just gonna do this once. Okay. So I'm gonna now go only on this one. Increase stereo spread. Randomize the tuning as well. Increase the density. And I'm gonna bring down this to minus 12. Transpose it to minus 12. So I get this kind of rumble more. So now both of them. Gonna give it a little bit of reverb on the fourth layer, but now I'm gonna take a little bit of the decay because I don't want it to sound like a church. High pass filter a little bit. And now for a little bit of flavor, I'm gonna go for the first layer and I'm gonna turn on an oscillator, bring it about to minus 24, like this. And now I'm gonna turn on the FM, go to the second oscillator and drop it to 12, turn it on, and now raise the FM. Now let's hear with all the rest.
and see where we are. Reduce the attack of this as well. Turn off this for now. So I detuned one note on this. It sounds better because you get this kind of wobbling. Gonna detune this one up and this one down. This sound, I'm gonna try something now, which is I'm gonna solo this sound and I'm gonna give it loads of pan on the LFO and I'm gonna change it to a triangle and increase the rate like this and let's hear it with the other one. Okay, take solo out. And now let's try and see what we can do here. I'm automating the FM on the second with the second LFO. I think the car sound is starting a little bit too early, so I'm gonna change the attack here a little bit. On the first one as well. I'm gonna drop the volume a little bit. Have it. I gonna increase the tuning here a little bit. And I think we got it. So this was it, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this sound and this tutorial. Remember that if you liked it, it would really be nice for us if you subscribe to our channel and give us a like. We will be having new content coming up every week with the DRC tutorials and a little bit more surprises coming on a near future. So it was a pleasure being with you. We will be back next week. So goodbye.